after about 12 or 13 years of mainly being an indoor climber, I think I'd just like to do something different. I've lived in Scotland for almost all my life. I just wanted to be able to access the mountains. Britain has got a rich heritage of tri climbers. I would like to take part in that.
You've got to feel comfortable climbing at your limits above dodgy gear placements.
I think I was thrown in at the deep end.
In a handful of track climbs, you have to have that ability to just push into the red. Winter climbing is such a different game to any other type of climbing. It couldn't be more different from going to the climbing wall. I think quite a lot of winter climbers probably question what they're doing, like, on every pitch.
That's it.